Hello. We're gonna play an exhibition, which is Desperate Alliance. But let's see a cinematic.
Some poor feather's dog, Sarge.
It's a Zerglin, Lester. Smaller type of Zerg. They'd be out this far unless... Oh, shit.
I love you, Sarge.
Well, that's how it goes. So let's get on the mission.
Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
I got your message, Magistrate. And frankly, I don't care what you have to say about Confederate regulations. You damn fringe world yokels are all alike. Don't know where your loyalties lie. Y'all have a real good day now, you hear?
Transmission ended. The report you requested is ready. 16 Outland stations have reported sightings of the alien invaders identified as Zerg. The Confederates have arrested all standing militia forces and continue to avoid action against the Zerg. 3 stations have fallen to the Zerg already. We've been unable to locate any source of military relief except the extremist faction known as the Sons of Korhal. Their liaison is holding online.
Good day, Magistrate. My name is Artcurus Mengsk, and I represent the Sons of Korhal. You're familiar with the Confederate propaganda surrounding my group, but your reputation suggests you'll see past it. It's never been our practice to operate in any one place for long, but these Zerg don't look like they're going to wait. I'm going to make you an offer, Magistrate. I'd like to help you out by sending down a number of transports to your colony and evacuating any survivors. Of course, the organization operates outside the bounds of Confederate law. That's why they spread their lies and misinformation. If you decide to accept our help, you'll be branded as an outlaw too. But it's a chance to save those people. Time to make a stand, Magistrate.
Ending transmission. Priority alert. Evacuation zone under attack by Zerg forces. Distress beacon activated at
12:20. Okay, so we're ready to start. So our objectives are survive for 30 minutes. Since that we are gonna ally ourselves with this Son of Korhal. Their leader is Artcurus Mengsk. He's a, well, a known character, let's just say that.
Go, go, go! SCP good to go, sir! Give me some of this shit.
We have engineering bay, academy, one barracks. Okay. Save as always.
Supply depots required.
SCP good to go, sir. Report for duty. Roger that.
Base is under attack.
Give me something to shoot. Come here. Just need to get our economy up. Gonna try to build a wall here.
SCP good to go, sir. Roger that.
Get this under roll.
Yes,
this. Okay. Medic
here. SCP good to go, sir.
Pop here.
Base is under attack.
Okay, we're fine.
I read you.
Captain Red.
Affirmative. Reporting for duty. Roger that. SCP good to go, sir. Orders received.
Mineral field depleted.
Orders, Captain.
Let's get upgrades on the way.
Insufficient
not yet on that one. So just marines, another barracks could be okay.
Right away, sir. Affirmative. Order, Scout. Roger that.
Let's put three.
Right away, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Orders received. Affirmative. Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Roger that.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Orders received. Affirmative.
Base is under attack.
Okay, that's good. Let's put another SCV here for repairs.
Reporting for duty.
Upgrade complete.
No upgrades here. Steam pack here.
SCV good to go, sir.
Base is under attack. Not enough minerals.
What base is under attack?
SCV good to go, sir.
Oh, I think my SCV died because...
You want a piece of me, boy?
Well, he decided to take a shortcut, obviously. Put this one here.
Minerals.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Roger that. Yes, sir?
Research complete.
Captain Red.
Affirmative. Right away, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
We're gonna put this because maybe mutas will attack our mineral line.
Exhausted.
Impact is done.
Report for duty.
You want a piece of me, boy? Standing back. You want a piece of me, boy? Give me some of this shoot.
Something on your mind?
Jacked up and commander.
I read you. Orders, Captain. Yes, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy? Jacked up and good to go.
Reporting for duty. SCV good to go, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Affirmative.
Give me some of this shoe.
Okay. I read you. SCV good to go, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy? Stand in by. Rock and roll.
Yes, sir?
You want a piece of me, boy? Commander, go, go, go.
So I'll build an army on this side and try to move out. No, they're ready to do so. We're gonna save.
Magistrate, analysis shows that it may be possible to break through the Zerg's defenses and reach Mengsk's transports.
Commander, give me some issue. Let's move. Rock and roll.
10 minutes until dropship arrival.
Oh, we're gonna clear some critters. Our army is rallying, so we have reinforcements here. We're gonna just group them a little. There are no infested marines here, so we don't have to worry about this.
Sons of Korhal dropships approaching.
That's all. GG.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Strap yourselves in, boys.
We'll be right back.
So that's all for this video. Until next time,